I'm Jessica Quintero, and thanks for joining us at VU Conference 2015. Come join us to see what's going on.
Love is an ocean, you can drown me. The sweet embrace, the lovely taste, I taste and see. I'm under grace, the place to be. It means I'll never need an umbrella. I'm cool in the cold, in the hot weather. Whether or never I ever understand, I'm a man in the hands of great plans. I stand with faith and a life I never known to touch. And still I saw my clutch, but I'm like, what's the dream of? What's the hope in? What's to die for? Live to no end, this is living. The life I've been given's a gift. If I'm a living, I'm a living to death. So what's the dream of? What's the hope in? What's to die for? And live to no end, this is living. The life I've been given's a gift. If I'm a living, I'm a living to death.
Yeah.
I've been here since I was like in fifth grade, and now I'm in third year of college. Always a blessing, always an honor. I'm here with the coolest cats on the stage. Like, this is amazing.
It's going down. Who called for size 15? Bang bang.
Oh. One, two bars on our face, like ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh. No, no camera.
I wasn't ready.
For this VU conference.
Tell him.
15.
Tell him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Long road.
Check
them.
Check them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a test.
Ooh.
Ooh.
SAT.
Get the S. Yeah.
Get an A.
A.
I'm blessed.
Ooh.
He blessed.
What's going on?
Ours. Drop the mic.
Drop them.
You know, we have to prepare ourselves for this conference. You know, 20 lives need to be saved.
Jesus loves you, Jesus loves you, Jesus loves you.
out your Food Conference 15, man. You know what I'm saying? We in there. We about to turn up tonight.
Hi.
Hi. Stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. Yeah. It's about to go down.
Yeah. Leading up the social media team, we got a lot of cool stuff coming, man. We got a cool introduction post for Rich Jr., Carl Lentz. We got a nice prayer wall that we're going to build up before conference. So this is going to be the first time we're going to have a social media team for conference. So we're going to just flood people's timelines, man. We're going to flood it up and let people know that we're doing big things down here.
Sure.
So we're not doing anybody else's style. We're going to do a Trinity Church style.
Yeah.
So.
All right, now I'm going to ask Pastor a couple of questions.